Hello Terrarians, my name is Yael Gubsil, otherwise known as World Tree. And as you can see, I built ourselves a elevator. I'm doomed. Oh well. I might as well take this opportunity to tell you guys that today's episode is gonna be extremely short, as this is only an update episode. This is episode 5.5, as it's not quite episode 6 yet. How do I say this? I've decided that instead of our normal everyday episodes, I am now going to only do every other day. Just because, as I said, I am a student and I still have a lot of responsibilities, which include my family, and that is actually the main reason as to why I'm doing this. You see, I've been kind of isolating myself from my family, which is not a good thing, guys. So from here on in, every other day is going to be an episode, which is why, it's taken until today. Secondly, I still have a lot of responsibilities for my school and whatnot, and as such, I will only do it every other day, like I've been saying. It kind of saddens me, actually. Right here in this area, I had built another house. But it's gone now. I guess it didn't save when I logged out of the world. But hey, that's fine. It was quick, and I can do it again. Alright, as I said, today is an update video. So, update every other day for episodes now. Update. I've done a little bit on the world. As you can see, I dug that elevator there. I went and I got myself a crap ton of obsidian. I made myself an obsidian skull, which ended up being spiked, actually. I made myself a few obsidian skin potions. And I wanted your guys' opinion on this. Oops, wrong one. I made these. This vanity set right here, because I'm not going to use it as defense. It's this outlaw stuff. And I think it looks pretty cool. But I want your guys' opinion to tell me whether or not you guys also think it's cool. So there I am, with gold dye. And then I'm going to take the dye off really fast. And I look like that now. I think it looks pretty cool. I kind of like the ninja gear more, actually, still. But I want your guys' opinion. And depending on what you guys say, we will end up going with either of those. Alright, so for not tomorrow's episode, because they will not be an episode tomorrow, sadly, as I said, every other day. And I'm just doing this as an update so that you guys don't feel left out or alone. Thursday, we're going to come down in here. We're going to use these obsidian skin potions here. We're going to mine ourselves a crap ton of hellstone. And then hopefully we'll be able to get enough to make ourselves some hellstone armor. And at that point, we're going to go take on some bosses again. Now, I realize that this gold pickaxe does not have the ability to mine obsidian. And therefore, I had to bomb a crap ton of it. A crap ton. In order to get the obsidian, and that's how I got so much of it. I know I have more. I think I put it in here. Yeah, I got 64. Each of these required about 20, so that's 60 in and of itself. That's 80, because that's another 20 blocks, and that I had about 140-ish. Alright, so that's Thursday's plan. That's what I've got set up, and, this has been this short little update video. Alright guys, next time you see me on Thursday, I'll have redone this house over here. I will have redone this house over here. I will have created another house. I need to fix that. I should probably get a trap door. I'll have another house. Probably over here. And then I might just build along this. So there'll be one there, there might be a huge room there, which I might make storage or something, and then, man, I'm gonna make that a trapdoor. I'll do that right now, on camera. So I'll have more houses and whatnot, and in that time period as well, I am going to do a little bit of searching for some sky islands, so we can hopefully, very hopefully, fingers crossed guys, find ourselves a lucky horseshoe. It's unlikely though, but possible, and hoping and praying. Hoping and praying. Alright, that actually looks kind of nice. Alright, and I don't know if you can tell, but the house is a tad bit different. That's because I accidentally blew it up again. Yeah, I had a bomb right around in here, and I accidentally threw a bomb right around in here as well. So I had to go ahead and rebuild all of it. All of it! It was a pain. Whew. But other than that, I think I've got you guys all up to speed. I've gone over everything I've done, everything I plan to do in the next episode. Next episode's probably going to end up being short as well, as I'm going to cut most of the mining for Hellstone out. But, hopefully I'll be able to get two boss fights in. While I was digging the elevator, I was able to find myself a suspicious looking eye, so we can take that on again. I still don't have enough bio mushrooms to make ourselves, Eater of Worlds summoner, and at some point, we're gonna use this guide voodoo doll. I had actually found two voodoo demons, but, I accidentally clicked this. And I couldn't kill it in time, but I got back down there, and I got myself another one, which is odd, because they ended up spawning pretty easily. Oh well. Alright, so that's that, guys. Let me know what you think about our vanity set, let me know what you think about the house, how it's coming along, what I should do, and, I think that's it, guys. Yeah, that's just about it. I'm gonna do that really fast. Alright, guys, until Thursday, Yggdrasil out. Peace.